Options. And lead our nation in the direction.